Hey Zara, so here is Character AI app. So just go to your profile on bottom right, tap on settings in top right, and then here you can just tap to change to the light mode or dark mode. In some apps you have some things like system settings, so you can change this app according to your system settings. But yeah, here you just have this dark mode or light mode. It's dark mode by default, by the way.